Well, it was the first time I'd ever seen one of my former players that I'd been involved with and helped develop raise the cup, and it was actually pretty emotional, you know, to watch Viktor hoist the cup and getting to know Patrick Sharp and just appreciating what he brings to the table and how all of our alums speak so highly of their experience at the University of Vermont. It was just a great moment, I think, for all of us. We always talk about being a brother to the gut, and I think those guys remember their roots, and you hear them in their post-game interviews, their response to us pretty quickly after congratulating them last night. You know, it was special for all of us, but that's the pinnacle of our sport, and to see, you know, Vermont Catamounts hoist that cup last night was just fantastic. They remember their roots and they appreciate the support that you know, Catamount Nation provides them, you know, and you hear, I think it was both Patrick and Viktor mentioned that there was a lot of UVM alums in Boston, and they could tell that there were people there cheering them on throughout the series. There were certainly people that weren't cheering them on in Boston, but they had a good pocket of fans there, and they felt the presence, and certainly nice that they recognized the Catamount faithful. When you really think about it, there's four people involved in this one. You know, with two players and Viktor and Patrick, and then Paul Goodman and Andrew Allen on the staff side of things. Like, that's four guys that are going to have their names on the cup all at the same time. I think that's something that we'll certainly celebrate. As far as recruiting goes, you know, our sports information office does a fantastic job of updating our website and capturing all of the interviews and all the media that's been throughout the Stanley Cup Finals. You know, that's great advertising for our program, that not only are we a great school where you can get a fantastic education, but a great place to play, and certainly a place where guys can develop.